What's up, everybody? JShepTX here, coming at you with another real reaction. Today we're doing a highly requested video, the Juice WRLD freestyle hour of fire over Eminem beats, 52 minutes long. I may have to split this one up, especially if it's bar heavy. So if you haven't already subscribed, hit that subscribe button. But let's get into it. Juice WRLD freestyle, hour of fire over Eminem beats.
YouTube.com/TimWestwoodTV. Yo, it's Tim Westwood TV, up at Capital X. We've got my man Juice WRLD in the building. It's time to shut down the city again. Last freestyle.
I hated this song when it came out. Just lose it. And I'm a white hip-hop fan. Eminem is, you know, is somebody who, he didn't introduce me to hip-hop, but I definitely, like, spent a lot of time listening to him as a kid. And growing up. And I, you know, to a degree, I still do. But that Encore album, there were some fire tracks, but that song in particular just made me so mad. I did not like it.
Epic, crazy numbers, biggest freestyle of the year. We're about to go in, this time nothing but Eminem beats. Understand what's about to go down. The next hour, the world is yours. Let's do it.
It's live? Already?
Cool. Uh-huh. He didn't even know. He just like, bitch. See, this is what I like about him. He's an off-the-top freestyler, and when he comes in, he's like, oh, is it live? Oh, it's actually, we're actually doing this? Okay, like, he's just ready to go at any point. Like, that's, he's just a funny dude. That's just RIP, man. RIP Juice WRLD.
Huh. Freestyle king, I'ma do my thing. Married to the game, I'ma need a ring. Run up on me, that chopper sing. Brand new bitch, that's a brand new team. Broke up with my bitch, now she my side bitch. Text me on my sidekick, yeah. She don't keep the strap in the purse like a die bitch. Run up, she fire shit, yeah. Nigga.
Okay, there's no way he had a sidekick. I don't think he's, like, he was a young kid. There's no, well, maybe he did, I don't know. All the cool kids had sidekicks, I didn't have one. But I liked side chick, sidekick, stay strapped like a dyke lady, you know, like a lesbian, like, you know, because they wear a specific type of belt when they make love to their significant other.
Just lose it. Niggas be faking the optical illusions. Run up on me, that chopper, skip the conclusions. I don't give a fuck with your bitch, I'ma do a powwow with her, I'ma chopper and screw her.
Woo! Powwow, I'ma chopper and screw her. Shout out powwow. Paul, man, Texas, dude. Paul Wall's dope. I did a Paul Wall, a couple of his songs here on the channel. But yeah, I see, I didn't know Juice was, well, I guess he did shout out Johnny Dang on that Polo G song I reacted to. So, okay, maybe, I didn't know he messed with Texas like that, or people mess with Texas like that. But that's cool. Like, that are outside of Texas, but that's cool, man.
Brand new money, run up on me, chopper hopping like a bunny. I don't walk it, I'll run it. Keep it 100, headshot, drive by in a Hummer. Goddamn, just lose it. Make love, then make music. Run up, chopper, do one. Waka, flocka, ole, do it.
Waka, flocka, ole, do it. Yeah, dude, a minute in, I know this is going to be fire the whole time. This is, God, Thorsey, he's killing it, man. I love it.
Off of the top, I be kicking it. Hop on my dick like a frog, you be ripping it. Look at the way I be ripping it. Drilling them like I be full of adrenaline. Sick of the perks, I'ma put them down. Run up on me, that chopper, marry your ass like you got a gown.
Chopper, marry you like you got a gown.
You a pussy now, huh? yeah. Guess you a pussy now, Keep this be going.
Okay, so does he switch the flow?
I'ma spaz for a second. I'ma get up on the ass for a second.
Yep.
Chopper on me is gonna blast for a second.
Oh.
I'ma shoot him in his ass, I'm reckless.
Oh.
Do it big like football, Texas.
Yep.
I'ma ball out like the Texans.
Mm.
Bitches pay me like taxes. On the mattress hitting backflips.
On the mattress hitting backflips with your girl. Super disrespectful, but funny. I like he did the second, reckless, and then, you know, he flipped it over. So, okay, I kind of see how he operates in terms of freeing off the top, but I also like, you know, like, he's sticking with schemes, and what he's saying is making sense. It might not be the deepest lyrics ever, freestyles typically aren't, but it's awesome to kind of hear that free thought go and what it connects to. So let's get back to it.
ride me carpet Aladdin. At a space bowling on Saturn. Give a fuck what you say, I don't really care about nothing but the money I manage. Hoes on me, they wanna fuck too though. Out of space, I've been pulling on Pluto.
Out of space, I've been pulling on Pluto.
Bad bitch, hot like a motherfucker. Hit the bitch up in June. Whoa, hey, hey. Summertime sadness. Off the Zans, trying to figure out what's up, though. Bad bitch, trying to fuck, though. Keep it on the low, I don't want to know, ho. VVS on my wrist, no snow globe. Incredible, swimming like Frozone. I'm a
Incredible, swimming like Frozone. Frozone is a character from The Incredibles, the Pixar movie. That was dope.
Probably put dick in your whole dome. And your hoes home, I've been rapping all day, that's normal though. I'm an alien, goddamn it, abnormal, ho. Pull up on the chopper, make it rain, storm it, ho. Hot like a motherfucking global warming, ho. Then again, I'm colder than a freezer. Fuck your bitch, I leave a Dragon Ball freezer.
Ooh, colder than a freezing Dragon Ball freezer. Okay, I want to hear this Dragon Ball scheme.
Motherfucking global warming, ho. Then again, I'm colder than a freezer. Fuck you, bitch, I leave a Dragon Ball freezer. Pull up on the scene, my chopper got a fever. Hand on my heater, kick it like FIFA, yeah, hot like a cheetah, fast like a cheetah. Run up, I get him, yeah.
Hot like a Cheeto, fast like a cheetah. But he said cheetah, like Cheeto, but he said it in a way so it would rhyme. I like people that do that, that like stretch words to get it to fit. But I saw what he did there, and that was quick. That was real quick. Dude is nice.
Yeah, hot like a cheetah, fast like a cheetah, run up, I get him. Yeah, chopper like Jesse White, the way I up the bitch and it flip him. Yeah, spaz on their ass all day, though. I was in the cut killing people like Tato. World in my hands, I'm a treat like Play-Doh. I'm full of shit, I'm a rich ass a-hole.
You know, put hand, you know, world in his hands, he's gonna treat it like Play-Doh, like he's gonna mold it around him. That was dope.
Yeah, just lose it. Just lose it.
Ugh. You could tell he's an M fan, but this is one of the worst Eminem songs in my opinion. Just Lose It was not, I was not a fan of this song.
Shit, I'm a rich ass a-hole. Yeah, just lose it. Just lose it. Bad bitch, look the fuck are you doing? If you ain't getting naked, then I'm not gonna screw it. Just lose it. Don't make love, make music.
Nah.
Just lose it.
Oh, my CD just skipped.
Just lose it. Don't make love, make music. Just lose it. Don't make love, make music. Pill pop Molly in the party, bad bitch wanna fuck. I got off the Bacardi, run up on me, I'ma hit him, chop a prep like Pilates. I ain't never give a fuck, motherfucker, catch a body. I was in a cut with a bitch from Tacoma. Smoking on pack, you can smell the aroma. Young ass nigga, but they think that I'm older. Hut you, bless you, my flow too colder. World on my shoulders, feel like a boulder. Run up on me, I told you that it's over. Chopper get to doing motherfuckers like homework. Clip sticking.
Chopper get to doing these people like homework. I like that line.
Now like a motherfucking boner. This is my flow, it's not a motherfucking loner. Only one of me, ain't no motherfucking cloners. Ballin' on these hoes like Adrian. Knock him out, nigga, like Adrian Broner.
He stretched that out.
Look at the way that I ball on these hoes in the back of the club. I got blue faces up in my pockets, I'm not throwing no doves. Heart out my chest, I put that in the grave, I ain't showing no love. I am not talking about snails, shoot like Tony Snell with slugs.
I didn't get that one. Shoot like Tony Snell.
I am not talking about snails, shoot like Tony Snell with slugs.
Okay.
Yeah. Spaz. I'm a spaz on the ass. Leave a nigga in the past. Do it for the quick cash. It's a big ass gun. So you better get back. Your boyfriend broke, baby. I don't think you can fix that. Yeah. Oh, broke ass nigga. Hit the bitch from the back. That's a no ass nigga. Already know ass nigga. Run up on me, chop on me. I'm a blow ass nigga. Walk around like I don't even know that nigga. Popping on the bitch like cold that nigga. Up, down, left, right. She cold that nigga.
Oh, wow. That was, I mean, I like the scheme. I hope he changes the beat because I think he's going to change, like, how, what the content of it, too. Oh, this is the part where the
bro, rap I said, breaks down. Up, down, left, right, cheat code that nigga, boy.
Oh, up, left, right. Okay, cheat code. Okay, I get it now.
That mean I got cheat codes. Gun sing like the leader of the Glee show. Bape on the
Gun sing like the leader of the Glee show. You know that show where they're always singing? Oh my god, that was funny.
That mean I got cheat codes. Guns sing like the leader of the Glee show. Bape on a cape, no, I'm not a hero. VVS code, no sub-zero. Getting money like Robert De Niro. Fucking me, you get jacked like Sparrow.
Get jacked like Sparrow, or Sparrow, Jack Sparrow.
Throughout your sorrow, you won't live to see tomorrow. Shooting your Monte Carlo. My shoes, they cost your car, no.
Yeah, now he's just stunting. Shoot in your Monte Carlo. My shoes cost your, you know, your car note. My shoes are more expensive than your car.
I am not trying to brag, but you know I got the cuartos, the pesos.
We just have fun.
999.
Oh, purple pills.
999.
This is a dope beat, too. This is a super dope beat, and like the way Eminem came into this, I'm excited to hear him. You know, cool, calm, just like my mom, with a couple of values inside my palm. So I hope he does something like that.
We on the Eminem wave today. Last time I was here, I rapped for an hour. A fucking hour. Ain't no competition, I'm not worried. 30 on me, Stephen Curry. Sipping dirty with a bitch that give me edgy like she nerdy. I've been shooting Larry Birdie.
I like that. I've been shooting Larry Birdie. And then, you know, the Steph Curry 30. He's sticking with the basketball. I've been shooting Larry Birdie. Oh, that was fire.
That bitch like a surgeon. Put my dick in the throat. She get the regurgitating. Ignorant. Yes, that's me. Catch a nigga like a taxi. Usain Bolt running shit like a track meet. Flex upon him like an athlete. Fuck nigga, you cannot surpass me. That's your bitch. Well, why is Juice WRLD tatted all over her ass cheek? You dig?
I like, okay, so I thought he was going to come in with that Eminem cadence, but he didn't. He picked it up, but he did his own style. That's even doper to me, because it's kind of easier to freestyle if you match the cadence, because like here now he's got to ride the beat in his own way, but still spit like something off the top. So that's skill.
Oh, yeah, yeah. My name is.
Oh, yeah, my name is.
I said, hi, my name is Gun. I'm aiming. These niggas are ass. Anus for.
I'm never going to get through this, man.
Aiming. Leave them brainless. Tote my stainless. Fuck is you saying? I'ma dye my hair blonde. Super saying. Ruthless with this gun. Shoot it. Swaying. Spraying. Leave them on the pavement. Chucky Chan Kush, bitch. I'm feeling like an Asian. Asian.
Jackie Chan Kush, man, I'm feeling like an Asian. Eyes are low. You know, Asian folks, you know, have different shaped eyes. And you know, you've heard that before, you know, low eyes from smoking the marijuana.
Leave them on the pavement. Jackie Chan Kush, bitch, I'm feeling like an Asian. Asian persuasion. Run up, then I'm blazing. In this fucking bathing ape blazer, amazing.
Oh, bathing ape. Yeah, I know that's expensive. Like, well, I know they make shoes. But he said the ape blazer.
I'm up in that new thing, feeling like I'm Bruce Wayne, kicking shit like Luke Kane, sicker than some flu games. Jordan on me, flu game, nickel.
Oh, Jordan flu game, you know, the infamous flu game. Dude, he's dope, man. This is dope.
And kicking shit like Luke Kane, sicker than some flu games. Jordan on me, flu game, nickel. 60 points on him on that flu game, nickel. Look at the way that I do things. I'm with my clan like Wu-Tang. Every day we hustling. Won a Lamborghini, remember dreaming about a Mustang. Now I'm about my next thing. Now
he wants a Lamborghini, remember dreaming about a Mustang. Isn't that crazy? Like, once you get to a certain level, like, you think, I'd be so happy if I got this. And then he, you know, took it to the next, you know, to the umpteenth level at that point. But it's like, man, I don't want to be in my, you know, whatever, Dodge Neon. And, you know, I want a Mustang. Like, that's the dream car, but he's in a Lamborghini, which is, you know, creme de la creme.
Hustling, won a Lamborghini, remember dreaming about a Mustang. Yeah. Now I'm about my next thing.
Yeah.
Blueface in my pocket, I ain't worried about no chump change.
Uh-huh.
I can hit your block and then I turn it to a gun range. Call it.
I can hit your block, turn it to a gun range, yikes.
Duty closet, boy, that shit look like a gun game. I just had to dread my hair because I couldn't maintain. Now a nigga wildin', feeling like a roster. Chopper like a guitar, get the strumming like a rock star. I'm sippin' lean out the cup, I'm such a rockstar. I put this 40 to your head and then I pop it. I'm so violent, Chopper with a silence. Optimus priming. Transform when you hold a fucker for perfect timing.
It was a silly bar, but I liked it. Optimus Prime and transforming on your girl. Okay.
Rolly chains, colors like the climate. Diamonds on my neck, best believe them bitches shining. I left my chains at the hotel. I hate jewelry. I wear it just so I can participate in the foolery. You got a problem?
He hates jewelry, but he does it to participate in the foolery?
Holler with me, I'ma pull up with this chopper. I shoot you and your father, put an end to your eulogy. Clip holder, honey, kinda like a centipede. 21 left in that Glock, I shoot.
Oh, clip holder, 100 like a centipede, because a centipede does, you know, 100.
You got a problem with me, I'ma pull up with this chopper. I shoot you and your father, put an end to your eulogy. Clip holder, honey, kinda like a centipede. 21 left in that Glock, I shoot it out the century. Ooh. I'm schooling niggas.
Shoot it out the century, like 21st century.
It's like this fucking elementary. Probably fucking these bitches and fucking them up mentally.
Oh, yeah, you messing them with these girls and messing them up mentally. Like they're addicted to you.
Now that's just me, Westwood. You know we getting cash,
girl,
right?
Shady.
Bad bitch, she gonna shake.
That's a hard beat to rap to because it's really, like the BPM's really high and it's dun 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 dun. Yeah, so I'm... This will be cool.
Take a ass, right? I'm like, damn, baby, where you from? What's your name? You familiar? Did I meet you in the past life? I can give you all this money if you act right. I'ma throw you all this money if you act right. I'ma throw you all this money if you act right. I'ma throw you all this money if you act right. Then again, I ain't paying for pussy, you rookie. Chop on my hip and just shoot. Chop on my hip and it's bad like Megan Goody. Bad little bitch, you gon' give me all little cookies. Bad.
Give me all her cookies. Like, T.I., I'll take your cookies. I like this.
A little bitch and she thick, looking like Snooki. Got a problem with me.
She thick, looking like Snooki. She's the little fat one, right? From, I just know she's the one that got, like, hit in that show. I didn't have cable around that time. I think that was when I just started college and rather spend my money on, like, beer or whatever. But I do recall, I know Snooki.
Little bitch, you gon' give me y'all little cookies. Bad little bitch, and she thick, looking like Snooki. Got a problem with me, I'ma shoot it like a movie. That's just how it is. I'm Khalifa with the reefer, but I never been a whiz. This is
okay, I like that. I've been Khalifa with the reefer, but I never been a whiz. You know, Wiz Khalifa, notoriously big smoker.
Oh man, shit, this is not for little kids. Even though I'm going hard like a nigga Lil Bill. Got the molly in the drink. I'ma crack a seal.
Oh no!
Run up on me, you get popped like I'm popping all the pills. Spazzing on every track, I battle rap. Anyone that's gonna battle rap, come battle that. I feel like Shaquille O'Neal when I shoot.
I like what he did there. Okay, so he's copping that flow. Because there's a million of us just like me, cuss like me, who just don't give like me. But, like, you know, so he's leaning into that. But rap, man, this is dope.
I'm a crack a seal, run up on me, you get popped like I'm popping all the pills. Spazzing on every track, I battle rap. Anyone that's gonna battle rap, come battle that. I feel like Shaquille O'Neal when I shoot. Chopper gonna break the glass, rat attack. I don't got time for snakes, no time for rats. I'm smoking pack, I'm selling crack, bring it back. Run up on me, cool, that chopper on me, get you clap. Matter of fact, don't know how to act. I'm a real ass nigga, drill ass nigga. Gonna pop a pill ass nigga, real ass nigga. Fuck how you feel, little nigga. I'm real, a nigga. I'm sick, I'm ill, a nigga. For real, a nigga.
That was dope. The way he kept the cadence and he kept spitting, that was dope.
Freestyle off the dome, kicking it for real. In the cut, tote, it might still like kill. If you don't kill a motherfucker, fuck it, I will. You better start writing your will, for real. I'm real juice, yes, I'm the real juice. You can get juiced up, you fucking with me. Want the real juice, world, please stand up. Want the real juice, world.
He's definitely an Eminem fan. The fact that he knows all of these songs, I mean, they're not deep cuts that he's playing thus far, but like the fact that he knows them says something.
Please stand up. Someone bring all the real Zans out. This fentanyl shit got me laying on the couch. Like, what the fuck is all these fake pills about? What the fuck is all these fake thrills about? RIP to X, RIP to Peep, RIP to Mac, RIP to Beats.
That's so crazy. All those folks passed away. He's talking about XX. I did when XX Tentacion, is that how you say his name, passed away. I did. I listened to, you know, that's how I became aware of him. It just showed up in the news. Mac Miller, I knew. Peep, I didn't. I never listened to. Maybe I'll get into him at some point.
RIP to anybody that want beef. RIP to anybody that want beef. RIP to all the niggas died in the street. RIP to all the niggas died, rest in peace. The only thing I can't say is RIP me, because I'm going to live forever. I put that on my life, B.
Oh, how sad.
Yeah,
R.I.P. Juice WRLD.
Flow go crazy. For the niggas that's booting red, my flow go brazy. Shake like Haiti. Chopper on me, get your ass some plate. I don't give a fuck, I'ma just fuck your bitch today. Young nigga and I'm feeling rich today. Scratch him off, Lil Lotto, no quick pick today. Burn a nigga like Jamaicans in incense today. Been the realest nigga since an infant, okay. On these Eminem beats, I'm a beast. From the west to the east, I'm a freak in the sheets. Got your bitch and she got a real badass physique. I'ma fuck her one time while you beating your meat.
Oh, Guilty Conscience. Guilty Conscience, man. This is old Eminem. What's this? Slim Shady LP.
Nicotine is cancerous, kind of like my flow. My gun is a thotty, kind of like your hoe.
My gun is a thotty, kind of like your... Oh, this dude is so funny, man.
Pull up on the scene, chop on me, whoa. I get more head than some fucking frontal lobe. Gotta let you know.
I get more head than some frontal lobe. Like your brain. He's clever, man. He's really clever.
She gon' dance gigolo. I'm a nigga jigaboo with some money, with some dough. Ballin' on these hoes like a motherfucking pro. Run up on me, chop on me, and it's down to blow. Spazzin' on their ass on every track that Westwood put on. Look at all my niggas, how I'm finna put on. R.I.P. to all my niggas that is gone. Promise you that I'ma let your name live on. Tat it on my face, nah. Tat it on my neck, yeah. Tat it on my chest, nah. Tat it on my wrist, yeah. Triple nine like wristlet. I could fuck a rich bitch. I feel like a rich bitch, probably cause I'm rich bitch.
Rich B, rich B, rich B, probably cause I'm rich B. Yeah.
Triple nine like wristlet. I could fuck a rich bitch. I feel like a rich bitch, probably cause I'm rich bitch. I feel like I'm Rick James. Run up on me, chop a hitch.
And I feel like I'm Rick James, so he's going with the Chappelle theme, I'm assuming.
I feel like a rich bitch, probably cause I'm rich bitch. I feel like I'm Rick James. Run up on me, chop and hit your ass like, okay. Black bullets hit your fucking body like Luke Cage.
Luke Cage, that's Marvel, that's Netflix.
Motherfucking outrage, nigga. These niggas make me mad thinking they can compete. I swear to God, they flow ain't nothing to me. But yeah. Juice WRLD 999, he's something to see. It's so hard when he rap, that is make-believe.
So hard that when he rap, it's make-believe. Because there's no way this can be possible. Dude's got swagger, for sure.
Juice WRLD 999, he's something to see. It's so hard when he rap, that is make-believe. He can't be freestyling that shit for real. He be writing it. Nah, this off the dome. I do it to be exciting. I feel like a Buddha or something. My flow is enlightened, but I'm not with that folly shit. Pop it like a Ollie, bitch. I was off the molly in the party with a bitch that's acting faker than a Barbie kid. Run up, you could grill.
Acting faker than a Barbie kid.
It's like a Q ain't talking Barbie kid. I'm the type to top. Oof. Hold on, watch this.
See, then he messed up. But what I like is he doesn't let that ruin him, right? Like he said, watch this. He collects his composure and he's about to go back in.
Chop on my side is about the size of a hockey shit. I shoot it in your brain and see your thoughts, psychologist. I've been going harder than the hardest. Put my arm up in the rim. I feel like Vince. I feel like Carter. I've been balling like.
Feel like Vince Carter. Yeah. Vince Carter. He had to have been playing for like, he was old. He was an old man when he retired. I remember when he started. He was playing with the Raptors, man. He was insane with the slam dunking.
The starter, put my dick inside your daughter. Matter of fact, bitch, I'm your father. Niggas think.
Put it in your daughter. Matter of fact, I'm your father.
Thinking that they getting it, but I'm telling them why bother. Make them disappear like Potter. I swear to God, I was whipping all this crack up in this pot. I'm making music for the problems. Yeah. I'm making music for the problems, yeah. I'm known to make hits, take bitches and take pills. I make thrills, chase thrills and make meals. I eat meals and chill out with my bro.
Make meals and eat meals. So like, again, that play on words, very clever.
Chris Mills, we pop Willie like Meek Mills.
I'm in a lot of Mills, Chris Mills, Meek Mills.
Been hit from a bitch. After that, she could be dead. I wouldn't give a fuck. She get on her knees, and it's ironic that she get on her knees so Juice WRLD could live it up. That bitch say that she ready to give it up. I say, pull your panties down, baby, the jig is up. I seen a bunch of crack pipes and cigarettes. I ain't wanna fuck in no way. Serve to a mother, bruh. That's word to your mom. If you looking for me, I'm probably putting dick in your mom. If you looking.
I just never expected him to say that. Like, I didn't know he was this funny, man. Like, he's very charismatic.
For me, I'm probably putting shit in your mom. If you're looking for me, I'm probably trying to sniff with your mom. I feel like the bomb. Oh, son.
Is that something that rappers nowadays talk about doing, is, you know, cocaine? Because I feel like, I know I heard back in the day it was 3-6 Mafia would talk about it, but you wouldn't hear anybody else really talk about it. They were like, no, you don't get high off your own supply kind of thing. Maybe it's just who I was listening to. I don't know.
Tom, you ain't on shit, nigga, really, .com. You don't really know the shit that I'm on. You don't really know this spliff, I'm gone. Hi, kid, do you like...
Oh, that's why they call me Slim Shady. I'm back. That's a Marshall Mathers LP. I murder a rhyme one word at a time. I hope he does that cadence.
Look. Hi, kids. Do you like Oxy? You want to get it popping like a Molly? Probably. Rockstar looking up the Chief Keef and Ozzy. Bombing like a motherfucking kamikaze. Hit him in his face with a...
Ooh, I like the way... Bombing like a kamikaze. So Eminem referenced the album Kamikaze. And it, hi, kids. Do you like, you know, what did he say? Something about popping pills, but he's doing it to the My Name Is. Okay, so he's switching up. Clever.
Keith and Ozzy bombing like a motherfucking kamikaze. Hit him in his face with a chopper. Sorry, that bitch finna sing like an opera. Harley, I'ma box him out left, right. I feel like Ollie. I'ma play your bitch like a first name Atari.
That was so fire. I'm gonna play your chick like her first name's Atari, like the you know, the Atari 2600, play Pong.
I'ma box him out left, right. I feel like Ollie. I'ma play your bitch like a
box him out left, right, like I'm Ollie. I missed that one, you know, Muhammad Ali.
Opera, Harley. I'ma box him out left, right. I feel like Ollie. I'ma play your bitch like a first name Atari. I'ma grill the pussy like it's fresh calamari. Tell me if you want that chopper on me, get the killing. Blood all in the floor, you know that shit you got to spilling. I don't give a fuck, nigga, I'm such an evil villain. Louis V. Prime on my shirt costs 10 bands. Pull up on the scene, chopper hit you and your best friend, man.
Is that what that is? Louis V. Prime. Okay.
Married to the money, even though I am the best man. She held my dick like a mic, she was testing. It's time to
She D like a mic, she was testing. Like, mic check 1, 2. Test, test, test. That's what people do. Fire, bro. 14 minutes in and I'm already 27 minutes recording. Yikes.
Baz on the track is what I do, She gonna sing like Erykah Badu, Throw your body in the bottom of the bayou. So rich, motherfucker, I could buy you.
Ooh. Throw you in the bayou, like a body of water. And then I'm so rich, I could buy you. Fire.
Don't try me, but nigga, I will try you. I hope your ass ready to die, dude. Chopper on me, leave your mama traumatized, dude. Like a bunch of chicken, you would get fried. Ooh, I'm from Chicago, where niggas don't live to see 20. But then again, I made it out and got a lot of money.
Yeah.
I'm 19, I got a couple fucking months left. My birthday, December 2nd. So please don't step in my motherfucking direction. Cause if I feel threatened, I'm up in a Smith & Wesson.
I'm up in a Smith & Wesson. Yeah, pistol. Or a gun manufacturer. Is his birthday really December 2nd? That's coming up. What's today? The 30th. Okay. Of November. So happy birthday, Juice.
Put it to your face. Best believe I'ma get it bussin'. I'm spazzing on the track. Got an AK like a Russian. I hit you on your head like a motherfucking concussion. Ooh. I've been causing combustion. Ooh. Something that's out of nothing. 23 in my Glock. I said the last time I was on the Westwood. 23 in my Glock, boy, shooting like jumping, uh-huh. I rapped for an hour last time. After that, I fucked your bitch in the shower. That's fine. I rapped for an hour.
He was laughing for a second there. That was funny. I was rapping for an hour last time. After that, I did your girl in the shower last
time. After that, I fucked your auntie in the shower. That's fine. I fucked your auntie, then your mother. Then I put a fucking bullet hole right up in your uncle. I got the fucking...
And see... Westwood's reacting. That's what throws people off when you get into that concentration mode and people, like, it's really hard when you're rapping or freestyling and people are reacting to what you're saying. You have to power through it. Like, you want to sit there and enjoy that moment, but it is distracting.
Ball and I refuse to fucking fumble. I'm confident as fuck. I'm really tired of being humble. These niggas really thinking that they better, but they not though. He say he want beef. I got them shells. Let's make some tachos. You know I get.
I got them shells. I'll make some tachos. And I think he just. Did he say that on purpose? Hey, he laughed.
Thinking that they better, but they not though. He say he want beef. I got them shells. Let's make some tachos. You know I get. Hold on. He say he want beef, I got them shells, let's make some tacos. He say he get cheese, I get cheese, that shit is nachos. I get cheese like nachos.
That's what it was. Okay, so he was thinking nachos to rhyme with tacos, and that's why he put it together, so he had to go back and clean it up so he could go back into his rhyme scheme. Makes sense.
That chopper on my hip, you run up, I'ma give you quattro. I'll shoot through your Monte Carlo.
Oh, he said that
on my
earlier.
Shoes, it's your car.
That's got to be hard to just rap off the top, nobody feeding you words or anything like that, and just not repeat yourself. In Texas, I Done Came Down comes up a lot in those freestyle ciphers. A lot. I Done Came Down. Yeah. Anyways.
Arno, you get scanned like a barcode.
Role Model. Slim Shady LP. Fire beat, too. This is one of my favorites. And you hear the bloop bloop. That's the like the bong or whatever. I always thought it was a bong.
I was like, I'm
cancerous. When I diss, you wouldn't want to answer this. If you responded back with a battle rap, you're over cannabis. Dude, do the cadence. I hope he does the cadence.
Answers. You wouldn't want to answer this. Responded back, battle rap.
You wrote for cannabis.
Shout out him, man.
Yeah, that's dope.
Spies on front of rise on. Pockets fat, you know I got the rags on. Clothes still got the tags on. Boast on the nigga, I'ma brag on.
Yeah.
I'm feeling like the champion.
I'm feeling, I just love this. I keep saying the same thing, but it's so hard to hear these beats and not go into that cadence or spit those rhymes like that were already there, you know, because it's such that kind of beat. You know, the two are so intertwined, right? It's just skill, man. He's got skill.
A different approach on this beat. I feel like the best if you ask me. I'm balling on this host like an athlete. I don't think nobody gonna come better after me. Look at the way that I spaz. This is off the top looking like a wave cap chopper with a mask. Shoot you in your ass, leave you in the past. Memory in the past, now it's getting to the cash.
Getting to the cash. Dude, this is so fire, man. I would have loved to have... Man, I wish I would have just like followed him when he was... So crazy.
Shoot you in your ass, leave you in the past. Memory in the past, now it's getting to the cash. Freestyle flows on, write it. Off the top, trying to kick it, and I hope I don't jag. Bad little bitch in the back of a Benz. I'ma probably get behind it and hit it from the back. Gotta tune in and kill shit every day, ho. Pull up on the scene, chopper, give you a halo.
Chopper, give you a halo. Means, you know, he's gonna shoot you and you're gonna pass away. So I'm really getting into this now.
Hold in my hands and I treat it like Play-Doh. I love Xbox, but I really don't play, ho. I'm on...
Halo, I like Xbox, but I don't play. I fire, dude. The link between that was dope.
My hands and I treat it like Play-Doh. I love Xbox, but I really don't play, ho. I'm on to the next shit. I'm on to the next cash. I'm smoking on the best kush, rolling the best gas. Pull up in the black Benz. I do not fuck with Jags. You know what's up, nigga. Your bitch gon' fuck, nigga.
He said, I pull up in the Benz, I don't, you know, do Jags.
Okay. I'm sipping lean inside my cup and Robitussin, nigga.
And a lot of people used to do that back in the day. They would have Robitussin and say it was lean. But it's like, dude, you bought it at the local grocery store. It's not promethazine with codeine, my friend.
Oh, what's up, nigga? Your bitch gon' fuck, nigga. I'm sipping lean inside my cup and Robitussin, nigga. And with that tussling shit, my chopper tussle for me. I promise you I'm a bully. I keep on getting money. These niggas walk it, they walk it. I told them that I run it. I'm kicking it off the dome. That's how a nigga coming. I'm kicking it off the dome. That's how a nigga bumming. I'm drinking Henny with pills. You know a nigga vomit. I'm drinking Henny with pills. You know a nigga vomit. Listen to the way I spaz. I'ma kill him. Put him in a body bag, maybe even a body cast. Sick of all the Percocets, where the fuck the Molly at? Ran the train up on your mom, she looking for a trolley. Get it popping like it's Tony Hawk.
Ran a train up on your mom, but she looking for a trolley. You know, trolley train. Dude, he's dope, man. This is super dope.
So where the fuck the Molly at? Ran the train up on your mom, she looking for a trolley. Get it popping like it's Tony Hawk and talking about a Ollie. Yeah. But I made this Papa Ollie used to skate in the hallways on every Friday.
I could see that. He does look like he would skateboard.
Get it popping like an Ollie. I remember I was sitting in my basement thinking about the clothes that I can't get.
Yeah.
Look at me now. I'm up right now. A nigga still got the nerve to say that I'm up next. 3 times platinum on a song. Beat that. I'm the best motherfucker. Defeat that.
He had 3 platinum songs at this point? This was 2018. Wow. Impressive. What songs were those?
I turned my phone off because I don't really want no motherfucking feedback. I got a fucking bad bitch with my feet at and a bunch of... I'm trying to body this beat, boy.
Yeah.
Shit.
Okay, I'm going to pause it right here. This is going to be part one. I am going to split this up. So this is part one of the Juice WRLD freestyle. So far, I'm loving it. 18 minutes in of 52 minutes. It's a 35-minute video. This is fire. So yeah, I'm going to have to break this up into pieces. If you like this video, please hit that subscribe button. Helps out a ton. Like the video if you like it. Dislike if you don't. This is Jay Shep TX out.